We may be all about burning rubber and gasoline in Paradise City, but it's not like we don't care about the environment. Check out those wind turbines up in the mountains. That wind farm is one of our event destinations here in Paradise City, so you'll be seeing a lot of that if you're going for the Burnout Elite license.
We'll be right back.
get ready for a burning route. You are here. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. You beat the burning route, so you've earned a special prize. There's a Hunter Vegas Carnival with your name on it at the junkyard. Wondering what you folks used to find your way around Paradise City. Me? I only ever use the compass, but I know some guys who wouldn't be able to get to the end of the street without using their mini-map. You know, work out what's best for you and just stick with it. This is a burning route. You are here. Race south to the naval yard. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. Your license has been upgraded to Class C. Nice work, but don't think advancing to the Class B will be so easy. The event map has been cleared. The way forward is up to you. That burning route win gets you a Krieger Pioneer Super Gator. It's parked in the junkyard ready for you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Nakamura Ikusa GT has been delivered to your junkyard.